your host, Len Fairchuk.
Today we're going to conclude the St. Rose Western Hour, and then it's on to St. Mary's Hall in Beausejour. Fantastic show lined up here for you today. A lot of good talent up here at St. Rose and the surrounding area. Okay, we're going to get little Sheila Smith up here, and Sheila's going to sing Crying My Heart Out Over You. Sheila, how old are you? 11 years old. That's the same age you were last time you were on the Western Hour, right? Right, that wasn't so long ago, that's right. You want a microphone, don't you? Here's one here. We won't charge you anything for that. And kind of... Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to announce that starting April 9th, the Western Hour is going to 90 minutes instead of the 1 hour. I would like to thank the management of Extra Good Look and CKND for extending our broadcast time to 90 minutes. This is a first step in making the Western Hour a major country music variety program which broadcasts a weekly, year-round, 90-minute TV show. Let's show our appreciation to CKND and the Western Hour. Send a card or letter to CKND TV, Winnipeg, Manitoba, and let them know that you're enjoying the Western Hour. Today we're in Grand Forks, North Dakota, and we really had a great time last night. We welcomed our Grey Goose tour guests with a champagne reception and some good old country picking. Today our guests are spending some time at the Columbia Mall shopping and sightseeing, and tonight it's the Chuck Wagon Dinner, TV show, and the dance at the fabulous Westward Ho Motor Inn in Grand Forks. Boy, do I wish you were along with us. All right, okay, let's go with Leah Beige. And Leah is going to sing for us Storm Never Lasts. Come on up here.
Storms never last, do they, baby? Bad times all pass with the women. Your hand in mine stills the thunder. I picked wildflowers and sung you some sad song. But every road we took, Lord knows our search was for the truth. And the clouds coming down won't be the last. Storms never end, do they, baby?
This is the time that all the contestants are waiting for, the time when we have our popularity contest. And of course, how that works is the audience makes pledges for their favorite contestant, and that declares the winner. The one that brings in the most money is declared the winner and is a popularity winner, goes into our contestant bag for the Nashville trip. And of course, we'll be competing for the trip with all the different communities between and now and May 14th. All right, and so today's third place winner is Raymond Houle. Let's hear it, Raymond Houle. Come on up here, Raymond. Congratulations, Raymond. Here's your third place money and your certificate. Thank you for participating in the Western Hour. All right. In second place, Amy Corbell. Amy Corbell. Congratulations. I helped him up there. Okay, our second place and the certificate. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And now for that all-important first place goes to Clarence Moore. Let's get little Clarence. Clarence, congratulations.
Would you like to say something to us, Clarence?
Thank you.
Hey, that's good. All right. Here's your prize money and your first place certificate. Thank you very much for participating in the Western Hour. I'd like to thank everyone in St. Rose and the communities around St. Rose who participated in the Western Hour and, of course, pledged for their favorite contestants and making this show a success. We wish to thank all the contestants and all those who pledged for them sincerely for participating in the Western Hour. From St. Rose, Gulak, Manitoba, it has been the Western Hour. We'll be right back.
Johnny.
The Western Hour. Boy, have we ever got a lively crowd here. The hall is just packed. It's a small hall, but we've got a lot of people. And we've got talent you wouldn't believe. We have a show lined up. You are just going to be surprised. The talent in Beausejour is just terrific. All right, I'd like to take an opportunity to introduce our band. Stephen Bandura on the big electric bass there. That's Stephen. The good-looking one of the band. All right. Darren Ray. And Kalijah over here. We call him Kalijah. And he's the only member of the band that tried to enter the beauty pageant. He didn't quite make it there, but he's certainly welcome here. Let's welcome Ray LeClaire. And, of course, myself, Len Fairchuk. And on camera, Sandy Fairchuk. All right. We're going to get the show on the road now, and let's call on Darren Ray. And Darren, what are you going to do for us?
Big Ricky Skaggs number called Crying My Heart Out Over You.
All right. Sounds good.
Go something like this.
Playing soft and low, and another holds the one that I love so. I was blind, I could not see that you meant the world to me. But like a fool, I stayed and watched you go. While I'm crying my heart out over you.
Thank you very much. Darren Ray there. What a beautiful number. All right. We're going to keep the show moving right along. Ray LeClaire, come on up here. We call him Kalijah. He's going to do one of his own originals. Come on up here. Show us what you're going to do. Some of them to work right now, and coming up is a wee Scottish lass. Let's call Christina Keith. Christina Keith, come on up here. And Christina is going to sing for us Show Me the Way to Go Home and the Bonnie Banks of Loch Lomond. Let's give her a big Western Hour welcome.
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. So wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you will always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home. Beyond the bonny banks and by yonder bonny breeze, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will never meet again. On the bonny, bonny banks, oh Loch Lomond, oh, I'll take the high road and you take the lower road, and I'll be in Scotland before, where me and my true love will never meet again. On the bonny, bonny banks, oh Loch Lomond, show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. So wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you will always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home.
Thank you very much, Christina Keith. Thank you, Christina. That's country music in Scotland, isn't it? It sure is. All right, we're going to move along with Maureen San Clemente. Maureen San Clemente. And Maureen is going to sing for us, "They Don't Make Them Like My Daddy Anymore."
I was much more than a baby. I thought he was a bear. The way my daddy towered over me. They said I learned to walk by holding on to just one finger on the hand of a man that stands 6'3". Not old enough to understand the meaning of depression. Just something people talked about a lot. My daddy never was a man to make no big impression. Just one heck of a man that worked for what he got. They don't make men like my daddy anymore. No, they've thrown away the pattern through the years. In a great big land of freedom, at a time we really need them, they don't make them like my daddy anymore. Johnson County Courthouse to the hills of West Virginia. My daddy worked down in the dark coal mine. Education didn't count so much as what you had born in you. The will to live or dream of better times. Daddy never took a handout. We ate pinto beans and bacon. But he worked to keep the wolf back from the door. It only goes to prove one thing when folks start belly aching. They don't make them like my daddy anymore. They don't make men like my daddy anymore. No, they've thrown away the pattern through the years. In a great big land of freedom, at a time them. They don't make them like my daddy anymore. No, they don't make them like my daddy anymore.
Thank you, Maureen. And coming up is Peter Halady and Tony Mazur. And they're going to play the fiddle and the banjo. Let's welcome Peter Halady and Tony Mazur.
Thank you.
boy. A couple of very nice numbers, a European polka and a nice waltz there. Thank you. We're going to be back right after these messages with a lot more good entertainment from Beausejour. Beausejour, Manitoba, at the St. Mary's Hall here. And boy, have we got a crowd here. Just beautiful. And all the fellas are just working real hard. Nice to see them working for a change. We're going to call on Loretta Marsh. Loretta is going to come up and play the fiddle for us. She's going to do the Little Burnt Potato and the Crooked Stovepipe. Loretta Marsh, let's give her a big welcome. Hammerberg and banjo and accordion ensemble. All right. Arvid is going to play the banjo and Bob Hammerberg on the accordion, and they're going to change around and play a tune each, I believe. Right? Right. Thank you. Maple Sugar. Arvid Ratai on the banjo, Bob Hammerberg on the accordion, and the squeeze book. We'll be back with a lot more great country music from Beausejour right after these messages. Back with the Western Hour, and coming up is Grace Honky, and she's going to sing Don't Come Home A-Drinkin'. That's advice for you guys. All right, Grace Honky, let's give her a big Western Hour welcome.
Well, you thought I'd be waking up when you came home last night. You'd been out with all the boys and you ended up half tied. Well, liquor and love, they just don't mix. Leave a bottle or me behind. So don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town and see what you can find. 'Cause if you want that kind of love, well, you don't need none of mine. So don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. Take me anywhere because you're always gone. Many a nights I've laid awake and cried here all alone. Then you come in a kissing on me, it happens every time. So don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town. See what you can find. 'Cause if you want that kind of love, well, you don't need none of mine. So don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. Things that ain't right. You're out with a different party almost every night. And you're making me look like a crazy fool. So why do I have these doubts about leaving you? Because my heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me go. And how can I leave you when I love you so? Which way shall I turn? Well, I'd sure like to know. When my heart tells me stay and my pride tells me go. Better off to drive you from my mind and make you a memory that I'd like to leave behind. But I know that these heartaches are what you will put me through. So why do I have these doubts about leaving you? Because my heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me go. And how can I leave you when I love you so? Which way shall I turn? Well, I'd sure like to know. When my heart tells me stay and my pride tells me go. When my heart tells me stay and my pride tells me go.
Frankie. Two beautiful numbers, Pride and Don't Come Home a Drinkin'. We're going to move along with the Western Hour and calling up Marie Magnuson to come up here and sing Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Marie?
Right over. Shoeshine stand. People gather round and they clap their hands. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie woogie rag, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Charges you a nickel just to shine one shoe. He makes the oldest kind of leather look like new. He makes you feel you want to dance when he gets through. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie woogie rag, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. It's a wonder that old rag don't tear the way he makes it flop. Well, you ought to see him fan the air with a zippity up, zippity up, zippity up, up, oh. He opens up the business when the clock strikes nine. Likes to get him early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie woogie rag, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Up, up, oh. He opens up the business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get them early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie woogie rag, Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy.
It's the Western Hour, your community TV talent show featuring your local talent. See your friends and neighbors on TV. Let us come to your community and do the Western Hour and the barn dance in your hall. We'd love to come out and meet you. Give us a call at 633-9702. That number again, 633-9702. Ask for our three easy steps to fun and fortune. Sponsor the Western Hour in your community now. Make big dollars doing it. Beausejour did. Ebb and Flow is doing it. Yep, we're heading out to Ebb and Flow with a super grand Western Hour show and barn dance at the Ebb and Flow Community Hall Saturday, April 9th, 7 p.m. We're really looking forward to seeing you all there at Ebb and Flow, April 9th, 7 p.m. Contestants register with Nora Hool in Ebb and Flow. And don't forget, get your tickets now. Avoid disappointment. It's going to be a sellout. And speaking of sellouts, we're coming back to St. Anne by popular demand. Sponsored by the richer local of the MMF in the St. Anne Legion Hall, May 14th, 7 p.m. Get your tickets from Dora Mae Gauthier or the girls at the Dawson Trail Trading Post in Richer. These gals have some fantastic handicrafts, Métis and Indian art, sashes, leathercraft, beadware, and records by many of your favorite fiddlers and singers. Visit them today and get your tickets to the Richer MMF Western Hour in St. Anne Legion Hall, May 14th, 7 p.m. They always have a nice lunch and a great dance, so come on out and join us over there. Tickets are available also from Maryland St. Mars in St. Anne, but they're going fast. Incidentally, if you're looking for a place to go tonight, why not drive up to Grand Forks? There's still time if you hurry. We're at the Westward Ho, Gateway Drive in Grand Forks tonight. We'll see you there, won't we? Tickets are available at the door. Thank you.
sing is a slow one, but I want to dedicate it to all the girls from Directory Assistance, that's Manitoba Telephones, and my family. Okay?
You were there in my arms, alone in the moonlight. The girls played the waltz of the wind. It was there that I knew I would love her forever as we danced to the waltz of the wind. The stars up above you look down in your eyes and told the night would never end. Now I'm dreaming of you till we meet tomorrow and dance to the waltz of the
Chattanooga Shoe Shine Boy. Oh, the St. Mary's Hall, it's the Western Hour.
I'm going to do a song now. It's called Beautiful Brown Eyes, Ukrainian style. Yeah.
going to be back from Beausejour right after these messages.
So here's the window dressing contest we had. First of all, we'll start with third place. That was the Manitoba Beaver. And second place went to Nedley's Clothing Store. Both of these have had ribbons awarded to them. And Allied Hardware came in first. They've had a first place ribbon, and also we're going to give them a plaque. And Mr. Weaver's here to accept it. As you all know, Allied's getting pretty good at accepting these. They've been winning them left and right. But here's for another year. You did a real good job.
Yeah. I really don't want to accept anything for this award. It was done by my staff, and they deserve everything that you see on the window in front of Allied, and I'd like to thank them very much.
Because this year we had so many entries, we weren't really prepared for all of them, so we'd like to have a few honorable mentions. Oh, Susanna Sunshine Gift Shop really had a nice one. And Chuck's Barbershop for his Ukrainian totem pole. And to Eastman Tourism for their chicken. That's an inside one. And to Arlene Omachinsky for her picture of E.T. on her home. It was really good. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back from Beausejour, and this is the time we've all been waiting for, the announcement of the winners. And we have the decision from the judges, and the judges tell me it was a very, very close decision between third and second place, but here's how it went. But first, the judges in today's competition at the Western Hour are Greg Musteller, Norman Chura, and Rick Luco. We have the decision from the judges, and the judges tell me it was a very, very close decision between third and second place, but here's how it went. But first, we're going to call the Carnival Queen to come up here and do the honors. Well, let's give her a big Western Hour welcome. Michelle Fairchuk is the queen of the Farewell to Winter Carnival. Congratulations, Michelle. And here are the prizes, and I'll announce the names, and we'll have the people come up here. In third place is Joe Gretzinger and Tracy Musteller. Let's give them a big Western Hour welcome up here. Congratulations, girls. And in second place is Maureen San Clemente. Maureen San Clemente. Congratulations, Maureen. And that brings us to the all-important first place. And wow, well, we've got a couple of gentlemen, haven't we, here? Arvid Rattai and Bob Hammerberg. And Bob Hammerberg, congratulations. You did a fine, fine job. Thank you.
And thank you to Alan Radai for getting us into this thing.
All right. We have one more presentation to make, and that's for the popularity contest, supported by the pledges here. And I don't have those figures yet. Michelle, how many girls were entered in the competition?
Seven.
Seven girls. Wow, eh? So you're the lucky one. And does that mean I get a date with you tonight?
Oh, I don't think so.
No? Oh, wow. Well, anyway, I'll try next year. Good luck to you. We have the final tally of the popularity pledges here at Beausejour, and Michelle is going to help me with this. Michelle, who are the winners?
Arvid Radai and Bob Hammerberg.
Congratulations, Arvid Radai and Bob Hammerberg. They're the popularity winners. Fellas, I'd like to congratulate you very much on being the top winners in both categories, and I think you deserve a kiss from Michelle. What do you say, Michelle? Oh, you lucky guys. Hey, he's going back for seconds there. Thank you very much. That concludes the competition portion. Michelle, thank you very much for coming up here, and congratulations again on being the Carnival Queen. You're very pretty. Thank you very much. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our judges for doing a marvelous job. They had a lot of work cut out for them. Very close competition here at Beausejour. Greg Musteller, Norman Chura, and Rick Luco. Thank you very much. And as you know, this was a judge talent competition as well as a popularity contest here at Beausejour. From Beausejour, Manitoba, it has been the Western Hour. I'd like to say, may the good Lord bless you, and...
Let Mr. Mulrooney, after...